Back now to that breaking news we got in just moments ago. The FDA approving the use of the Pfizer vaccine in kids age 12 to 15. Again, it's an emergency authorization. The FDA is saying it has determined at this point that the benefits outweigh the risks in using this in kids. Lisa?